first you start the scrap for you. Okay, guys? Then place down two sticky pistons, one block away like this, from the scaffolding. Then get some blocks of iron, fill that in, then fill the other side in. Make sure you don't have two blocks behind like that. Place down a redstone torch on top of a block, and then dig down here. Redstone. Replace the block. Put a button right here, and then as you can see, you press the button. You'll be able to access that. Then just hold the jump button, and then you'll travel up. And you could also travel down. One second, I'll show you how to do that in a second. Sorry guys. And then just press the down. You can see you cannot go out. So, place down two blocks right here. A redstone leave button. And then put that leading into the redstone door. Just like this. Then you're pretty much finished. You can decorate this any way you want. It's really easy to build. And then just hold down this down button right here. No mods in fact. This is definitely survivor friendly. You just need the new bamboo and two pieces of string. One second, for some reason it's not working. I just need to put that off right there. Sorry. One second, guys. Let me try this one more time, guys. So sorry. One second, let me just get this resolved. Okay. You could just make another elevator to go down, specifically. Just by stacking all the scaffolding. We got the exact amount, that was perfect. Okay, now time to end this video. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Bye.